Hi, CIA kiddos. It's Avery. I just wanted to touch base with all of you and let you know, first of all, how much I miss seeing all of your smiling faces as you get on the bus at school when I come to pick you up on Wednesdays. Also, I wanted to let you know that we will be continuing with CIA. It's going to look a little bit different, and we are going to do just some simple things. Each week I am going to have a couple of questions for you, and I would like you to respond with those. Sometimes it might be a little project or something like that. But I am going to be using a book, and it's called Celebrate the World of You. And I'm sure this looks backward to you, but because I have my phone flipped around. But anyway, this is what we're going to be working with for the next few weeks. And it is just basically something, and we're going to be talking about you. I know we've got a lot of time to ourselves right now because of the situation that's going on, and I thought I would take advantage of that and get you guys to think a little bit about some of the stuff about you. And so I'm going to read the first page here, so it'll give you kind of an idea of what we're going to be doing. It says, welcome to your world. Nobody paints a picture, shoots a basket, tells a joke, or dreams a dream just like you do. You're special. A map of your world would be different from a map of your good friends or your brothers or sisters, but you probably forget that sometimes. Celebrate the World of You will help remind you it's more journal than book. When you flip through the pages, you'll see that you'll be doing the writing in many of them. You're the subject, and nobody knows you like you. So, like I said, you're not going to get this book, but each week I will do a little video and send it to you, and it'll have a couple of questions, and you can respond via email, or you can send me a video if you'd like. I am going to have my email and my phone number, so you can do either one. I look forward to hearing from all of you. I miss you guys so much. It's getting a little quiet around here. I'm not really used to that. And I say a little quiet because, of course, I have my five kiddos that keep me on my toes. But I certainly miss our Wednesdays where we're all wild and crazy and play games and have fun together. And I hope that I get to see you guys soon. Thanks. Bye.